Lehkonen could not handle it. Marchessault counters. Smith taken down. Petry will go. The game's first penalty against Montreal.
And he'll draw it down for that too. Martinez right after Petry. Two guys from the state of Michigan getting after one another. One guy went to Michigan State, one guy went to Miami of Ohio, and yeah, they're giving it to each other.
Yeah, I think Martinez thought that Petry might have stuck out his knee.
No question.
And so he'll get the first one. Martinez came up after the whistle, knocked him down. Here it is again. Got him actually with the hip and not the knee. And so Smith went down. First power play of the game goes to Vegas. And Petrie's been good to start this game.
How about his breakout pass on that last sequence, Joe? A little chip on the back end to Brendan Gallagher coming out of his own zone. Slick play. Canadians didn't do that in game one.
Petry in the box for tripping at 9:51. Reilly Smith will be part of this Vegas power play. That was 0 for 4 in game one. The power play is brought to us by Coors Light. Carlson won the draw, but possession goes to Montreal.